TSA officers found a loaded gun in a passenger's carry-on bag at McGhee Tyson Airport. They immediately notified police, who then confiscated the weapon. Unloaded guns are allowed in checked bags. No firearms are allowed in carry-ons. TSA says this is the 20th firearm they have detected this year at the airport.